Start following me, but don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay, here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
Hey, sorry, could I get a picture with you? I'm a huge fan.
Sure! What's your name?
Green Cloud.
Haha, awesome! San, itchy, itchy, itchy.
Thank you so much!
Streetkid.
This alley's perfect for an ambush. Keep an eye out.
Damn it. No explosive rounds. I'll just have to go with
What are you up to?
Just taking a stroll. That not allowed?
What were you looking for in an iron depot?
What are you talking about? I wasn't in any store.
You're a shitty liar.
Fuck!
Found your stalker. Stay where you are.
Oh, okay. Be careful. And remember, no killing, please.
Why?
Blue Moon, I've got her.
Did you say her? Huh. Well, there's a twist. I'm heading there right now.
Thank you.
you know it was her?
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you. With your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
Oh my God, V! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. It's what I was paid to do.
A girl like that? Who'd have thought? What do we do now?
We're in public!
Wait till the badges get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay. You're right. Thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon. Now that that's over, you okay?
I knew you'd come through. You're amazing.
Guys, they already know me there.